as well.
The first one is malnutrition. We have the highest weight of malnutrition ever. We have ever experienced it. The second one is like people, including children, are training gang, and that put their life into risk because when confrontation with the police, the gangs put children in the front line in their operation. And the third one is the risk for protection for girls and women with doing prostitution.